We're getting same shit.
Yes. I'm going to have a look, see if there's any space. Space for us at the inn. Yeah, so we had to sit at the back yesterday because it was full. It looks full again, doesn't it?
Come on, darling.
Come on. Are we going for a coffee first?
Yeah, we need to eat
those. Right, no. I'm not well. I've got to run.
Not well.
I've got a runny nose.
He's not well. He's got man flu.
I've got man flu, she says. No idea what the symptoms are. But I want to sniffle a bit. I've told you before. In the hotels. Do you want some hairspray? Back in England, how much?
Back in England, probably about £2.
They're only there, they can't.
£2.
Yeah.
£10.
They want £10. He said.
I'm traumatised.
And it's their own brand of hairspray. She doesn't. But she stands there blatantly going, oh, you fucking kidding me? He's like, I'm shocked. We haven't even gone for lunch yet. We're just hanging around causing a nuisance, aren't we?
Yeah, we are.
Shall we go get another coffee? It's my third one, this. Still going on. Have we got any seats in here?
Eh?
We've got a third cup of coffee. Have we got any in here? Let's have a look.
What the hell happened to you, we shot?
We'll see this guy. See if he's got any spare tables. We got any tables in here? Not well tonight, don't worry. So how are you liking prison food? You alright?
Not really.
All they've done is they got some fish, put some spice with it, called it fish masala. Got some beef, put some spice with it, call it beef masala. Got a chicken breast, call it tandoori chicken. Fucking hell. Chef needs shooting here, doesn't he?
Coming.
Yeah, it's cumin rice, that. Cumin the rice. She just said, where's she going?
Fucking a
taxi. Huh? Yeah. Can't get my finger right. It's not going right. It's not going right way. She's here. Anyway, my diet's going well. I'm fucking starving. Well, food was shite. So we'll see what Kate's like. Everybody's depressed. What the? Yeah. Yeah. What are we having? What are these lads looking at? Yeah, it's not much cop, is it? Is there anything that's not chocolate?
Yes, chocolate.
Chocolate? Well, that must be good, most of it's gone.
Mm-hmm.
What if people don't like dark chocolate? What do they do? Huh? A lot of people don't, do they? You having one of them?
Weirdos. Yeah. Oh, hello.
I know, we just talked.
Chocolate mousse.
Yeah, we're still getting over the 3-year-old attempt at making curried beef.
The food's checking tonight. It's
absolutely disgusting.
I know.
Yeah. We're starving, so we'd never better come outside and get some
chocolate. What happens if you're not keen on dark chocolate?
Well, you've had it.
You've had it?
Yeah. Well, you can have some soup, or you can have some Italian.
Yeah, but they've got soup bowls. What the bloody hell, soup bowls?
Well, if you don't like Italian either, you've had it. So I can't stand Italian food. The missus can't stand curry, so she's sat in there, all she's had is fucking soup and bread. She ain't
looking at me. She's not happy. She don't like curry.
Who?
The missus. Like
curry. What's the green bread about?
What have I got? Terrible tonight, isn't it? It's Indian buffet night.
What?
Says it's Indian buffet. You know.
Is it
Indian? I know. It's in curry paste.
Can I see how much that Breitling is? Do you wear a watch?
Oh, bloody hell.
Why?
I don't wear watches. Fucking calm down now. We're in the middle of the fucking thing. You're not in Switzerland here, you know.
That's my mate, that. He's going in fucking pool.
Is he? He's going in pool. Is it the right one? You sure it's him?
It's him.
Or is it the other one? Are you sure? Without his form. Well, tea was shit, weren't it? Dinner was crap tonight. Brew. We've been told, reliably, by Jumper. Yeah. Where are we going? What did he say, Nefertiti or something?
I'm sure he said Nefertiti.
I don't know. He said entertainment's down here tonight.
So, down here?
I booked it, I know. I'm just lucky where all them young ones are going out, but they know where entertainment is because I brought a coffee with me. What are you on? Gin again?
Gin again.
Okay, now. Been talking to a young lad.
There's a bar down here because I'm not walking all the way back up here.
I know, true that. True. This guy will know here. Young lad. I know. I know. Anyway, this is the other side of the complex. We haven't been in here. No. Well, oh, it's here, you see. They must split it off every day, every alternate days in both sides of the complex. Wonder if they got any better bloody food. Huh? Wonder if they got any better food in their restaurant. Think them. I don't know. Where are we going? It's here, isn't it? Where are we going? Oh, we found it. It's here.
It's here. We found it.
We're in Tarbert. It's bloody freezing on this concrete bloody floor. See what Jumper comes out with. Jumper's the local, the animation guy. We've been chatting to him for a few days. The fucking build up's fucking brilliant.
On the way, be loud and get ready to have your head.
Right, we'd have to think what they're doing. Open the curtains. Open the curtains. Fuck's sake. And then you want it. Fucking I give up now, I've been at this 30 fucking... Where's the fucking strippers? Where's the strippers?
Is that it?
One bald-headed guy. There might be something good on TV. Are you bored of this yet? Fucking hell, it's slow. Get all the Thought Coronation Street with Bob. Fucking Star Wars music. What the fucking hell have we come to here? I hope it gets more exciting than this.
Any films after that?
I think we might have to go watch some TV at this rate. Change colour now.
Y'all know what it is? Katy Perry.
Katy Perry.
Egyptians and Katy Perry.
Let's rave. Here you are. You're
gonna come to me. Here you are. You told me it was strippers. I get the zoom out, so and it's still zoomed in. We did a runner. Come on, quick. We've done a runner. We had to get out of there. You're sitting on concrete slabs, aren't you?
Yeah.
And there's a breeze.
Yeah, I can hear me.
She's got no knickers and bra on.
I've got no knickers and bra on.
Again.
Again.
And I've got a sniffly nose. So we're going to find somewhere warm where there's a telly.
And there's a film.
With the films on. Fucking hell. Freezing. You're going bloody shop now for some crisps.
But there's no shops around here.
No.
Nothing is there.
Fucking hell. Freezing cold.
Freezing cold.
Come on, get through there. It's warmer in here with a brew.
Yeah.
See, look, oh, that's where I went meant to go over there. It's full now.
Where?
Cribs on. Dominoes and cribs on. So let's have a nose and see what we can see. Her. I know. Don't know where she's going to upset. There's no room. She'll wander in. Where are you going? Where are you going?
Man.
For say what? There's no seats. Can you settle now?
Yeah.
Put your hands to cover it up.
Are you sure it is that much?
Where they all hang out at night, it's playing crib. It's freezing up there. Jesus. She's got her hand up my bloody back. It's because we were sat on that bloody concrete. It didn't help sitting on that concrete thing.
We've had nothing to eat all day.
Well, we have.
We're starving.
Bits of shit.
Yeah, well, we're starving.
And this is a posh place.
It's freezing.
It's gone cold. The wind's picked up and it's fucking freezing cold.
I've got no knickers
on. Again.
No bra on.
I've got a runny nose.
He's got a runny nose and a cough.
So we've come into warmth.